And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's France against Denmark.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Raphael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Kylian Mbappe plays with Antoine Griezmann on the flanks. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And the starting lineup for Denmark. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Andreas Christensen plays alongside Simon Kjær in central defence. Thomas Delaney plays alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And they kick off here. Delaney. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Eriksen. Decent position. Højbjerg. And Højbjerg with it. Eriksen. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Pavard. Karim Benzema. Making progress. But they took care of the situation defensively. Kasper Dolberg. Eriksen. Delaney. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? was in custody of it, Conte. Damsgaard. Untidy on the ball. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Superb block. Martin Braithwaite. Oh, great play. Now veering in field. Pass lacking precision, too strong. Using his physical strength to shield it. Griezmann. Benzema. Rabiot! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Played in by Griezmann, and the problem not completely solved. He'll have a go here. Body on the line. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. An opportunity to level matters. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And he's fired over the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Griezmann. Karim Benzema. And possession lost by France. Kasper Dolberg. Not a good pass. Mbappe, turning inside, where's he going to go? Conte, now with Benzema. Big chance to get them on terms, and how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? It might be. Defensive excellence there. Eriksen. Now Thomas Delaney. Damsgaard. Options in the middle. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Benzema. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Delaney. Can he finish this? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Conte. Rabiot. Now with Benzema. Pogba. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. Benzema. Given away by France. Eriksen. And Højbjerg with it. Showing good defensive judgment. Played into the box. Benzema. A bit sloppy in possession. Eriksen. Martin Braithwaite. Nicely timed tackle. Mbappe. Giving the ball away. Højbjerg. And Christensen. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Well, not great defending. Now, what can they do from here? This looks promising. Cross fired over. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Rabiot. Difficult to stop him. Conte. Mbappe. This could square the game. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Kasper Dolberg. Plenty of options. Dolberg has it. Must be. Gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Second goal for them here. Getting in there to intercept. Eriksen. Damsgaard. How about the cross? Delaney. Well, thumped clear. Højbjerg. It might be. They couldn't maintain possession. Griezmann. Conte now. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Griezmann. Looking for the angle, sends it back, and able to get a body in the way. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Christensen. Mele, hanging on to the ball in this fashion, suits them. Kasper Dolberg. Might be able to set up the chance. Eriksen. Well read to ease the pressure. Griezmann. Griezmann, Benzema. Now Griezmann, Rabiot. Oh, a superb save. Delaney, Mikael Damsgaard. Dolberg has it. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, he's given the ball away. An unforced error, you've got to say. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Not on top of his game for once, Karim Benzema. I think it's fair to say that, Stuart.
Yeah, he's been well marshalled so far, but he hasn't worked the defenders or the goalkeeper hard enough. He's got to impose himself on this game, otherwise they're going to struggle to get back into this.
And they kick off here. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Well, back underway, and there can be no denying it. A huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from France in the second? And teammates to play it to. Karim Benzema. Griezmann. Now with Benzema. Mbappe. Mbappe! Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Over it comes. Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. The cutback. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Eriksen. Well, a good tackle. Pogba with the forward surge. Oh, surely. Mbappe read it well. And space here on the flank. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Benzema. Now Rabiot. And clears his lines. Højbjerg. Here is Vass. Martin Braithwaite. Rabiot. Mbappe. Well, no stopping him. Rabiot. Well, the supporters think it's on. And blocked for now. There it is! A goal to reduce the arena.
as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
So the ball is moving once more, and I'll tell you what, France are right back in this contest now. Kea. Delaney. And Højbjerg with it. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. And a good-looking pass. This is highly promising. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. They take it short. Mikael Damsgaard. Played into the centre. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Mbappe. Oh, he looks threatening. Cuts it back. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Højbjerg. Delaney. What can they do from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Lucas Hernandez. N'Golo Conte. Pogba. Coman. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Doing well to keep possession. Not much time to make up his mind. Ball's gone. Rabiot. On to Benzema. He's going forward with authority here, Benzema. Pogba! Brilliantly blocked! 20 minutes to go. Kasper Dolberg. And Højbjerg with it. Eriksson. Martin Braithwaite. Opportunity. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. N'Golo Kanté. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. But then the one that goes astray. Rabiot. Benzema. Still looking for space. He's using his strength to good effect. Sends it back. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And with the goalkeeper. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Kasper Dolberg. Mikael Damsgaard. He's protecting it well. Delaney. Martin Braithwaite. Heubier. Well, the tackle vivacious from Varane. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Delaney. Heubier. Braithwaite has it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. An alert piece of defending. Benzema. Coman. Here's Tolisso. Benzema. Tolisso, and in it goes! They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Christensen. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. N'Golo Kanté. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. Now Paul Pogba. An attack full of promise. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is the time for either side to win it?
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Mele. And Højbjerg with it. Daniel Vass. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Benzema. Excellent vision. Coman. Timely intervention. Kasper Dolberg. And space here on the flank. Efficient play to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to get there. Tolisso. Pogba has it. And slipped through beautifully. Just the clearance that was needed. Delaney. And there's the whistle. All even at the end of 90 minutes here. An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Dolberg has it. Must be. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve. Mbappe. Mbappe! Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Rabiot. Well, the supporters think it's on. And blocked for now. There it is! A goal to reduce the arena. Martin Braithwaite. Opportunity. Benzema. And in it goes. They're getting closer. They're not finished yet. Now Paul Pogba. An attack full of promise. This could level it.